Jersey, a bill establishing a recreational marijuana marketplace has passed in the Assembly and the Senate. It creates a timetable that could allow for recreational marijuana to become available in about 6 months. It's now moving on to Governor Murphy's desk for his signature. He is expected to sign it. Back in November, of course, voters gave approval to a constitutional amendment allowing recreational marijuana for adults 21 and older. It goes into effect on January 1st.